What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Edgewater Saskatchewan. This is the Big Time Farmer series. And we are in the Versatile, ready to plant canola in this field. And then way over there, you can see that it's the lime field. We need to plant sugar beets. You can see the field in front of us is planted in flax. I did get that done. And then the corn on the other side of the farm there is also planted. And I am running into the fence really bad. So, this is the last day we have to plant any crop. So, we really gotta rush to get all these crops in. Now, I would hire a worker here, but I'm afraid he's gonna go turn left instead of right. So we're just gonna finish off the pass here. Then we gotta go plant some sugar beets. Which for Canada, I don't think you plant. I think that's more of a Southern American thing. Maybe? I don't know. Alright, so we will set him off there. We need this guy. Looks like the versatile is making a nice big wide open turn. I've noticed with that tractor, that's what they do, the workers, is they take that big of a turn. It's kind of weird. And it only happens with that versatile. All right, now that Two Headlands are pretty much done, except for this straight pass right here, we're going to hire off the worker. We're going to overlap just a little bit. And we're going to go back to the versatile. And we're going to take over this once he's done with the row. All right, but that will do it for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.